Hi, this is Lord Brown from DNForum and DominingTips.com. I'm with Trey from .mobi, and you have a message for Domaining Community. Let's get it started.
So, hey guys, Trey Harvin. If I haven't met you at one of these conferences, then I hope someday we can meet. And I certainly do appreciate everything you guys are doing, the blogs and all the feedback that you guys give us is, for me, incredibly important and valuable. You know, I think that the Domainer community is one of the most important constituencies we have. You guys are incredibly important to us, and we will continue to be, actively involved with you guys, actively listening to you guys. And make no mistake, you know, you guys have invested in .mobi domains. You trust us to continue to drive .mobi domains and drive .mobi brand value and the value of your investments. I promise you that's what we're trying to do. We will continue to try to do that. This is going to be a huge year for us in 08. We are going to put a lot of investment around global awareness, mass market awareness, brand adoption, usage. All the things that, you know, I think you guys talk about and want to see us do, we're doing. And I think you're going to see the fruits of all that labor in 08. I don't think you are. I know you are. So at the end of the day, we're working really hard for .mobi and for all the people that have invested in .mobi, and you guys are a part of that group. So thanks for all your feedback. Keep it coming. Here's to a great 08 for you guys and for us. Thanks a lot.